This whole studio
anything to delay it.
Is covered up, it is laid out, and Roy White is about to be bald. Prediction, you think he'll be okay? You think he'll look, Troy, you're bald as well.
Oh, dude. Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Drape him.
Thank you.
There I go.
Full coverage, please.
A Gorbachev. All
right, let's hear the clippers being turned on.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, let's hear the big master one.
No. Oh!
Okay. All right, keep that back. I feel like I'm in the dentist's office.
Is that
a tooth pull.
Weed whacker?
Yep.
Here we go, the first cut.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Super clean.
All right, this I felt before, so this is not unusual.
Should we get one just right down the middle of his
head? Yeah, just right down the middle of the head.
Phoenix, do one right down the middle of his head. Let's get a picture.
Show business!
It's called a
reverse
mohawk.
Oh, man. I messed up the lingo, okay?
Oh, no.
Oh, wait,
dude.
Yeah, get him
off. No, up. Dude.
Get him
off.
No.
Get
him off.
Oh,
what about him?
Oh, my God.
Mm-hmm.
This
I
is
agree.
Awful.
I gotta say, he doesn't look bad.
No,
what do you think, Chris?
Are you talking about? No. I got half my hair on my head and I don't look bad. I look terrible.
No, I think you're gonna be okay with the full ball.
Think Dirk Ball. Go Google up some Dirk Ball pictures.
Tim Collins, our assistant program director, make.
Oh, my beautiful hair.
Floyd's Barbershop hooking it up West Village, McKinley Avenue. We will continue with this process throughout the rest of the show. Send out the pictures. Give us your feedback on Twitter. Autoflex Leasing Fantex, Roy White. Going bald.